How about some fresh house boudin balls? A platter of forbidden fries? Succulent award-winning ribs, brisket, pulled pork, fresh sides, desserts, and local craft beer. Woo!
What is up, everybody? We heard about this place. They won some awards. The Pig and the Pint in Jackson, Mississippi. Let's check it out.
Welcome, where they say come for the pig and come for the pint. Offering a wide variety of house chef-driven deliciousness, it's time to eat. Started off with the house queso chips and pork rinds. Moving into the flavor-loaded boudin balls, these things were deliciousness. And the star of the show, the grand champion platter, served with the award-winning Pepsi Cola baby back glazed ribs, pulled pork, brisket, collard greens, Southern baked beans. Just look at all that meaty deliciousness right there. I'm telling you, it was fall off the bone with those ribs. Baby back perfection right there. Just look at that big tray of perfection. Some of Mississippi's finest. I'm telling you, Pig in the Pint, Jackson, Mississippi. A must visit and a Trace Chow Down favorite. Thanks for watching. Follow us as we travel the USA in search of creative chefs, tasty eats, unique one-of-a-kind dishes, and travel destinations everybody can enjoy. Stay hungry and stay kind, my friends.